What's up, black folk? Come on over here. Morgan Freeman has a gift for you. Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. I was given this Afro pick in 1972 when I was just a young man at the age of 68. I'm giving it to you now because it carries special energy that'll enhance your powers. And well, us black people gotta stick together. You know what I'm saying? Use it well. Got some new stuff today. Get it while it's hot so you can eat it cold later. Welcome to Freeman's Taco. Order's up. Thanks, kid. See you around.
We spread disorder or entropy today?
Yes, back! I'm not scared of nothing or nobody.
What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes.
Wow, get with the times.
Effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
You are a slave of chaos now.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Gah.
Someone better clean up all that blood.
Call Girl is making a house call.
Cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
You little conformists feel good about yourselves?
Just watching this beat scraping gum off the sheets.
Super Craig to the rescue.
Can you hurry this up? This is a place of business.
Omega Crush Extra.
Ha ha! You ain't shit!
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
The suspense is killing me. Go already! Knock your shit off before I call the real farting vigilante! Wow!
Kneel before chaos, fool!
You should have blocked that.
Did somebody call for Call Girl? No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Hey, are those real special effects or CGI?
Embrace the chaos!
As an expert on pain, that looked painful. I can't right now. Hail Satan! Here's a gift. Some strings attached.
Mega this, Macharoo!
Enjoy your death. Let me guess, you're going to fart.
This is the lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
Even the way they die is lame.
Who are you gonna call? That's right.
Lincoln! Maybe you might be in the wrong bathroom. Or maybe I am. Sorry!
You have to admit, the best part about being a girl is that our bathrooms are clean. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid. I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find. And that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead. Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think you're the only one who understands.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Oh, hey, new kid. All right, are you ready to do this? If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Crab people. Crab people. Look like crab. Work at mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please. Your name and D-Mobile number, please.
Wait a minute, you weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right, we are crab people.
Shh!
We are glad people to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Excellent, human! How dare you shout our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Call girl, save us!
Come on, new kid, let's wipe the floor with them. I'm definitely switching phone carriers after this. Now the truth is out there.
Contact your manager.
Kid. But we have to get to the king or we're screwed! Kiss your reputation goodbye! Social life just got real quiet.
I must be chat, Mr. Connor. We have mail.
Hey, Mad Bros.
Oh, thank you, Call Girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, Call Girl. Thanks for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over. If you smell crab, call me.
Boy, that crab people smell really lingers.
All right, let's do it, customer. Woo-hoo. Beautiful.
How about we test D-Mobile's upload speed with a selfie? Woo-hoo. You can bet I'll use my unlimited data to follow you on Coonstagram.
Need to get somewhere
fast, you kid.
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by.
Awesome.
See you, new kid.
No girls allowed.
Okay, here's Farty Pants now. Come join us.
Ow!
Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to top, Mosquito! The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out!
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. How are we ever gonna get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the communities in it.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pals' base.
Okay!
And if he tries anything funny, kill him.
Alright, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on. You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horror. We haven't cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No, no, that's not it. What's this? No, no. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Spotted! Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and...
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I just really mean to...
Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please, please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded, and so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. So is my new friend, or I'm... Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff, since we're teammates now. I'm grounded. My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? With that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting... That'll heal, young man! Oh, sorry for getting you trapped in here, new kid.
Thank you.
no use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape. Hey, what'd you make that for, new kid? Well, what do you think we should do? I know you'll think of something, new kid. What are you doing, new kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Geez, new kid, I don't know. Well, all right, but be careful with him.
That's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. Ah!
New kid?
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded!
I'll take this call, guys. Shocks!
You've got a lot of nerve, kid.
Yeah.
Now that's some good corporal punishment. I'm gonna ground that ungroundable kid even if I have to ground everybody!
I'm sure I'm sorry about this, fellas.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home.
You're gonna hate me for this.
What the hell? I swear I was just about
to. Did somebody ping me? Honing in on the signal.
Butters, this is your fault!
Sorry, Dad.
Thank you.
pop this.
Now that's some discipline. I'll ground you all.
Hamburgers.
Are you delinquents happy now? Playing with fire? That's grounds for a grounding.
There's a dark magic inside of you.
Oh, you little bastard! You're grounded!
Oh, jeez.
That oughta knock some manners into you. Here comes a grounding.
Oh, gosh!
Oh, here we go.
Well, that just makes me more angry at Butters. You're grounded!
Sorry, guys.
Now you ready to straighten up and fly, right? I'll ground you, I'll ground you all!
Oh, gosh!
This should be entertaining.
And you... You, mister, you're grounded too!
Freaky, but effective.
Don't try too hard, Hole.
Nice job, new kid. Keep it up.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life.
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Yes, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable.
No!
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness. Phew. We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Thanks for helping with my dad. I really appreciate it.
That follower count is pretty impressive for a turd. Thanks, turd.
I have to get a picture with the world's greatest grandkid. Thanks, kid. You're better people than that no-good daddy.
Don't know what you did, but whoever was keying my car finally quit, so sure, I'll do a selfie with you.
Woo-hoo!
Great.
area. I am the rightful suitor of the Princess of Nepopolis, the greatest warrior to ever grace the bestiary. Another came to challenge me. I came out victorious, but weakened. I must ingest a potion of healing so I can return to Nepopolis and caress my beloved. Can you help a guy out? Of course, this will work nicely. If you ever need help, call me and I shall fight by your side. Of course, a portrait with Nepopolis's greatest warrior. Woo-hoo. Our bond is sealed.
Yep, that's my dad. Clear for takeoff. See you, man. Tool set's got what you need. We did it! I can see my house from here. Kinda chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
Looking for answers? Mr. Connor sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service. You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a City Ninja Service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to the City Ninja Service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, we're from City Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000. Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're going to have to murder you.
Yeah?
Even find your own warrior identity, huh?
Go nuts, new kid.
You lucky. It's very hard to hit authentic ninja. Please enjoy authentic ninja fighting breed. Yeah! Ninja style, very traditional Japanese item. Oh, I smell like a burnt shitty beef.
I don't even want to know what your diet is like, new kid.
Ninja instincts are wicked.
Let me show you some real shadow arts. Praise Satan. Sacrifice a small animal in my name later. Let me guess, you're going to fart.
Ah! Oh, that hurt very much! Please prepare for authentic shinobi action, please! Ha! Yeah. I learned from a real ninja master! Yeah!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Ninja action, junbi! Shinjan chigi! Ninja Star, 매우 날카롭지. Via Ultimate Kill Power. 너의 뜻이 온다.
Brutal.
Bone Destroyer. 괜찮은 공격이었다.
Are we really doing this again?
Kung Fu는 약하구나.
Super Craig reporting for duty.
Ah, 얘네들 왜 이렇게 재미없냐?
You guys drag me into this, and I'm always the one having to save your butt. Don't die on us, new kid.
Horangiquan! I bring death! Chugumi boinda! Noi unmyeongun jangejassa!
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Super doxed! That was an utter doxing!
It is I, Super Craig! Mega fist punch.
아직 끝이 아니야. Super kill attack power. Victory to the swift. The predator finds its prey. 닌자의 운이 좋다. 닌자 attack, very deadly.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Curse is upon me.
Get excited. Mega Pump Push!
Fire begins! Super Ninja, 속도와 힘! Submit to Ultimate Ninja Power! 아, 추워! Lightning flows within me! Super Ninja, 권법 준비! Ninja Attack Power! Boss!
You got blocked! Somebody call for a call girl?
Ninja power는 멈출 수 없다.
Here I go. Suck on this.
Super Ninja Rage!
Where the tiger in the grass? 인자들은 막을 수 없어. 으아, I am like mountain.
Hard to find a good ninja these days.
Remember the Dagobah system?
Sure, I remember. I loved it. Remember Steady Alpha 5?
Oh, yeah, I did it.
Oh, Mimi.
Ninja들이 간다! 겁쟁이! You dishonorable coward!
Life is pain. Let me show you.
Show them what you're made of, butthole!
Ugh. Ninja speed fails me! Warrior spirit ready!
It's your turn, goodbye.
I'm sure everyone on the message board is rooting for you, Cowgirl.
Here comes a shock.
You dishonor me.
And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
Let's go, posers.
Wadi 4. Demonstrate ninja technique.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Yongi는 때릴 수 없지.
There.
better not have re-deviated my septum. Oh boy, superheroes are so fun.
Here comes Call Girl.
No password is too complex for Call Girl.
And it's live to play bear for public scrutiny and ridicule. Hey, Nick!
Yeah. 진짜로 때리네.
Now you're gonna get it.
My body is strong.
You ready for a flash mob? Cause I am. I'm sure your life will go back to normal once this whole internet fad blows over.
You need to make better friends? Hey, I'm available.
Enjoy Ninja Ska. Ninja의 피가 흘린다.
GG, guys. I'm the fastest kid in town. I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. Better run fast. There you go.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
Who can stand up to chaos? Nobody!
Abandon all hope.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Home to mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Kneel before chaos, fool. Leave our friend alone, fiend. My turn. Diabetes.
Oh.
See, guys? Captain Diabetes is cool.
Time to take out the trolls.
I knew moving away from flip phones was a mistake.
Disorder shall reign!
Maybe you shouldn't be so flammable.
We got this guy.
only one who's damaged.
Captain Diabetes, prepare to strike! That's how Captain Diabetes steals with personal space invaders!
Get ready for the call, girl haters! Your social life just got real quiet.
Embrace the chaos!
Your attack only fuel my rage!
I serve a higher power. Smoking's really bad for you. As an expert on pain, that looked painful.
Do yourself a favor and just stay down.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it! You really needed an upgrade anyway.
Thoughts and satanic prayers. Hail Satan.
Thanks. Here we go.
Enjoy your death. Like lemmings, conformists march towards death together.
Here it is, Freedom Pal School for the Gifted and Talented. Wait, do-gooder? Ah, so that's where their secret door is. Ha! They think they can stop Professor Chaos with a terminal thingy? I can hack anything. Come here, little minion. Hit him. This is a superhero base. Holy smokes, they got a training room and computers and lights. Well, this beats the crap out of Coon's base, huh, new kid? Gee, I can play here every day.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, hey, Mysterion. Well, we were just hoping to speak with Dr. Timothy.
Why? The new kid wants to switch franchises and I told him I'd help.
Hey, new kid, thought you might end up here.
They're here to spy on what Timothy is working on.
I say we rip him to shreds.
Calm down, everyone. Let's hear what they have to say.
Oh, God. It's him.
This is a fairly shocking change of heart for you, Professor. You really wish to help the new kids switch franchises?
Well, yeah. You know, we just thought that, you know, your franchise seems a lot more open and progressive. But, you know, we just thought he should switch because Coon and Friends and isn't going anywhere. Oh, God, see, the new kid came to me and said, how do I quit Coon and Friends? And since I hate Coon and Friends, I decided to help him out. You get anything?
The aluminum foil on his helmet seems to be blocking my abilities.
Don't trust them, Doc. They can't see what you've been working on back there.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure. We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup, especially not a noob.
Easy, Tup. Remember the Freedom Pals motto.
Yeah, retribution, but with inclusion.
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
Hey, new kid, we've got that counseling appointment with Mr. Mackey. Meet us at the school as soon as you can. I'm so nervous.
Greetings, fellow Coon and Freedom Pal?
You gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
The professor will gladly selfie with his new ally. Woo-hoo! Yippee!
Not so fast. Prove that you really want to be here first.
Hey, buddy.
Shit's going south real fast in this town.
We have you surrounded, crime fighter.
Yeah, just surrender. Yeah, surrender. Just surrender.
Minions assemble.
Ah!
I like the way you make chaos.
testing tougher climate controls.
Prepare to suffer, fool!
I'm so fucking coked out right now. Brace yourself for justice. Hey, come on now!
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Hey, fellas, wanna see my Hammer of Chaos? Pretty neat. Hey-ya!
Yeah, we got this, you guys! I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Peppermint Mark III.
Here comes the new kid.
Wait.
Over here. All right, kid. This is a very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
Well, come on.
Let's go, Freedom Pal.
We're here for the community service.
Oh, wonderful, everyone. Some of the local children are here to sing for us.
I love to play my triangle goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go. It cheers me up. And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle goes.
Ooh.
I love to play my mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up. And makes me smile.
Get off the stage!
I love to play my mandolin goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go.
It cheers me up.
That's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Next time I'll show you what I really meant to do.
Run for your storm shelters. I'll put you on ice.
I'm going to write such an angry letter to the paper about you kids.
Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room.
I need my pill back.
It's my turn to get fresh.
sure don't understand what you got against a... Ow!
The logical, if unfortunate, outcome for those who oppose Freedom Pals.
Christ, it's my turn!
Seniors rule! Get out!
Oh, hamburgers! More grandparents? Prepare for your doom! You've made the world a better place for chaos. Oh God, is it my turn? Thunderbolts and lightning. Bet that woke you up.
I'd forgotten how much I enjoyed corporal punishment. Some respect for your elders. Nurse, get ready to call up Code Blue.
And stay down, you little shit.
Storm threat is brewing.
Doc, this is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone! New Kid, congratulations! You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Ha! Dude, that was awesome, new kid! Attention all coon friends! Report to the coon lair! We know now what the Freedom Pals know! All coon friends to the coon lair! Great work, Bud Lord.
I'm the fastest kid. Somebody call for a fast pass? Catch you later.
I'd be happy to lend my unique set of sidekick skills if you're interested. Professor Chaos is on your team now, so I guess we're best buds too.
Woohoo!
Thanks, new kid. I'll follow you on Coonstagram.
We fight now! You dishonorable coward! I am like a mountain!
Ninja-sta! 매우 나카롭지!
Yeah.
Ninja! Tsunami! 호랑이 꽌!
Okay, I think I'm ready!
Ninja, 속도와 힘! Ninja의 피가 흘린다.
Storm Chaos!
Enemy down! Target acquired.
Ugh.
California, up!
I'm big!
Oh, God! Ah.
Good news, everybody. I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Aren't you glad I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel twist of fate?
Ninja action, 준비! 심장치기!
Tupperware, keeping it fresh.
Get over here!
괜찮은 공격이었다. The predator finds its prey.
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%. Aggressor neutralized. Now it's my turn. Upper tornado warning. Freedom Town will be victorious.
Counseling together. Okay. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
New Kid, where to? Hey, new kid, where to? Better run fast. See you, new kid.